We're working on our teamwork here.
Okay, I know what I must do.
You're gonna play this class?
No. We are so gonna die.
Need a 20 on the hostage.
Good point.
You see, they're talking to each other. Hey guys, they're peeking.
Hey, when they peek.
I'm at 5 health already.
Yeah, residents, please. Help.
Guys, wait, are you guys both down?
We're bot. We walked into a battery.
This is why we don't play realistic, especially for 3 people, man.
No, this is why you heard me.
Where was that?
Where am I?
Oh.
That guy's still alive.
What?
The guy who got me down is still... He's not looking at me, but...
I got you up and the game recognized you were up for a second, then it just put you back down. Shit!
Guy behind the table, to the right of the hostage.
What?
Or eliminated all friendlies.
Oh, shotgun. You sure you don't want to try hard at least?
Okay, let's do hard.
Realistic is a lot tough if you know full 5 people.
I also hate when they do the gimmick shit with hostage and things. I want T-Hunt to be just straight T-Hunt.
Oh, we can... If you want, we can all turn off all the other modes.
Nah, that's
and
fine.
Then we'll do a search. Or, I mean, do the lone wolf thing.
Hostage is the only one I really hate, because it spawns additional enemies as soon as you grab the hostage.
Yeah, that's annoying. I like the bomb one the best.
You mean this one?
Are you still
doing
realistic?
We didn't pull out and change different. My fault.
Oh well, we didn't pull out.
But this is definitely.
We will have children now. We're gonna have children now because we didn't pull out. Good job.
This is definitely the hardest mode because you got disarmed 2 bombs. But I think this is the overall best for teaching you the maps and both offense and defense.
You must locate and defuse a bomb.
It's a good mode to play with people who are new to the game.
Am I going to need to save all your asses again?
I wish they kept, the camera locations. Oh.
Nice.
Okay, I'm going up the main stairs. Whoa.
That was on purpose.
Locate the bomb. Location and plant the diffuser.
I hear a suicide bomb. Oh god! Whoa! Barely survived that one. I'm coming in. Okay, you want me to plant? Filling supplies first. Which just gave me more ammo. Okay, where do you guys want me to plant? Yeah, where do you want me to plant?
Doesn't matter.
Okay, I'm gonna plant it right here.
Fuck!
Crap, he killed me.
Guys in the hallway.
Okay.
Diffuser planted. Defended from enemy action.
Get as far back as you can. Force them to go to destroy the plant first.
There is at least one suicide bomb left.
45 seconds.
Wait till you hear them start whacking it, then shoot.
Nah, they're like pouring in the door. Just getting...
Bomb defused in 30
seconds. Oh god, they're blowing up the
5 seconds.
Why do they get all these special abilities?
Oh god, they have a frag!
Bomb defused. Move to another bomb and defuse.
Ow.
Wait, you have to defuse both bombs? Jesus.
Yeah, you gotta defuse two. Oh crap, they're coming. Are there enemies?
There's someone shooting, but I don't know where you are.
Okay, I don't see anyone right now. Okay, I'm gonna refill ammo, hopefully no one shoots me.
I'll watch you.
I hear people. Oh crap!
Not very good at watching.
Someone's coming. There should be a set amount of enemies between bombs, but they spawn once you plant.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go pick it up.
Move to bomb location with the diffuser and defuse the device.
Should we go third floor? Did you guys check out third floor?
No, I didn't.
Diffuser, go back and retrieve the device.
My shield.
Because. Blitz or Blitz is glitched, remember?
Is he still glitched?
Yep, he didn't do anything to him.
Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device.
Sorry. Yeah, we gotta go in hard. But give it a shot. Also bring pubs, always helps. Probably the brown building then. Shit. Okay, I guess it's in there.
Located a bomb. Yep. Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
I'd say your only chance is plant it somewhere, if you can plant it somewhere that you can see from a safe location, relatively. Hopefully they don't like burn a wall you're next to. And then you just wait for all of them to start hitting it, then just headshot.
Oh.
But we have been eliminated.
Okay, I'm gonna pull us back and take us into hard.
These wall hacks.
Yep. But they have literal hacks. They know we are. Sometimes it breaks us apart even though we wait till the countdown ends. It's just kind of weird. Okay, I gotta pull this back before it starts. Okay, will it keep us together? No, it split us apart. Okay, we gotta resend invites then. Oh, thanks. See, that's the really annoying thing about Terrorist Hunt, is that it doesn't keep parties together well. Okay, here we go. Thanks.
I'm back just in time.
Hey, welcome. We can do this.
We can do this. Yes, we can. We can do this. No one can.
It's also just fun practice, even though, you know, the AI won't behave like real human players do. You can get...
No, but it helps your aim.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
I wish they had one more LMG attacker. I wish they gave more... Yeah, I don't. I wish they gave more attackers recharge. Everybody should get recharge. That's how it used to be. In the season 1, almost everybody had a recharge. Including Thermite.
Oh yeah, I remember the beta. Is that what I reached? Tythus, I don't think the bombs can be on the first floor, other than those two rooms you're in. So we're going up.
Okay, ACOG is not for the 249.
That they've conveniently left for us. Look out, Tythus!
45 seconds left.
They're coming from here too now.
Loading glass.
Oh shit, they got him in behind me.
That's a suicide bomber.
You know who you need to help up? Fuse.
Oh crap.
Move to another bomb and defuse.
Jesus.
We have been eliminated.
Yeah, they really swarmed.
Well, now I know I need to take the ACOG off Capital's LMG because it's fucking stupid. It refills so much the ACOG is useless.
Do you want to hit replay to retry this map in mode or just let it...
Yeah, that was reasonable.
Okay.
What am I talking about? There is a third attack with LMG. It's fucking
so
IQ.
Now you also see how useful putting the bomb in like a place where it's just a doorway and they all funnel through one place is. This time they surrounded us. I mean, they eventually thermite through walls anyway, though. Can't help that. But you saw how last time, like, we just put in a doorway and they just swarmed the doorway. Is anyone else stuck on a gray loading screen too?
No, I'm in.
I'm stuck in loading.
You're recruits.
I'm stuck in loading.
group.
Oh, they're gonna kick us out.
Yep. Open matchmaking error. Okay, yeah, just quit that match and re-invite. Who wants to invite?
Do it.
Okay. Accepting invite.
I do need that Limerick bundle for Thermite. Because St. Patrick's Day is my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, happy belated birthday. Now I'm older. I'm done with a quarter of my life.
We could probably win an extract hostage. That's a lot easier.
Or long, or more than a quarter of my life, depending on when I die. Can you believe how much technology has changed since we were kids?
We're not going in line. I mean, computers exist in sizes that can fit inside a house.
You're that old?
Well, not quite that old, but...
Ah, fucking flashbangs, man. Terror flashbangs are like supercharged, man. I'm glad I had my LMG. Yeah. Oh my god, turn around.
RDG active! Sweeping perimeter!
Okay, we'll come up to help you. Start at top floor, work our way down. Anything in here, Resonance?
That's terrible.
Yeah, IQ's fucking abilities glitch right now. You press the button and all it does is pull out the pistol.
Yeah, those flashes.
Visual, okay. We need to secure the hostage.
Okay, we just need to break it down. Who wants to grab the hostage? I'm the slowest.
No, I'm decent with the pistol. I'll go. Okay. I'm fastest. Ready?
Ready.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
Okay, there's hostiles gonna be like 12 guys spawned secure at the extraction place. Don't be afraid to drop the hostage, just use your ring gun.
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage.
Okay, there's some guys further into the woods. I didn't drive the helicopter.
We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
Well, the helipad is the extraction zone.
I see him.
Set the hostage. We need to re-secure the hostage.
Good.
We did it, guys. Oh crap, there's one more.
Hostage secure. The extraction point.
We did it.
Yeah, we did it! Woohoo! I'm gonna go jump off the cliff!
Wait, what are you doing? Where are you taking the hostage?
I thought you could jump over the fence over there, because yeah, there's a little fence by the river.
Invisible walls. Oh crap, someone's shooting at us. Who's shooting at us?
Me?
Well done. Hostage extracted.
We did it, guys. Defeat the hostage rescue.
See, you can even see it on the kill screen.
So yeah, extract hostage is the easiest. I'd say kill everyone is second easiest if you can just find a good location and kill them all as they come to you. And
I forgot how good her LMG was.
Defend, well, maybe defend is the second easiest, but depends on where you get it. And the two bomb defuse is the hardest, because it just spawns so many guys when you plant it. You know how it is. But yeah, see, hard's doable. Yeah, more extract hostage. Okay, I should practice ash rushing. Though the downside, the 3-speed operators are fun to use in extract hostage mode. But for the bomb defusal, like, you just face so many guys, it's better to take more armor people. I've just never been able to survive the two bomb waves as a 3-speed. Of course, I'm bad.
So. Yeah, I need to go into...
Need a 20 on the hostage.
Buying attachments for IQ, because a flash hider on an LMG is not a good idea. Bomber man.
We got activated.
That's weird. The server room is all it says tons of barbed wire, but no hostage.
How do you like it?
Welcome to Terrorist Hunt, where there's all barbed wire but no hostage.
I mean, usually they really barb more up. Crap, down to 12 health. Resonance, coming.
Oh.
Is the person still alive?
Hold on, just let me back out of this room and I'll be fine.
Oh, crap.
Titus got him.
Oh, that was me that accidentally killed you. Because I was shooting at the hostage and the recoil was bad enough that it went up and hit you. Jesus. That is my bad heck. I was not expecting that to happen. I was aimed right at the terrorist's head.
Have we found the hostage yet?
No.
We're terrible. Holy crap.
This LMG is good, man.
Yeah.
It's just barely used.
Well, the only thing is, it's also barely an LMG, only 50 rounds versus 100.
It's better than most assault rifles.
Throw a grenade in there.
I have... Don't have grenades?
Oh.
Alright, we're
good. An effective hostage kill without grenades.
I'm fast enough, I'll carry you.
We got the hostage, get them to the extraction point.
Just drop them before you get to the extraction point.
Hostiles approaching, keep the hostage safe.
That's on the other side.
Set the hostage free, you need to re-secure the hostage.
Nice LMG. Resonance, how's it look?
Yeah, it seems clear.
Okay.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
And this is where I die.
Watch the hostage. Secure the hostage.
What? Oh. Let's see, where did the terrorists come from?
Hostage extraction successful.
We're just all about friendly fire today. Helping IQ up with the predator mess is hilarious. Okay, let's see what mode it throws at us next.
Extract hostage.
I think on hard, the defuse bomb. Oh, did you disable all the other modes?
No.
I think with just three of us on hard, the fuse bomb might just be doable. Barely. There we go. Oh, this one. Yeah, this is the fun one. We can vote. Interesting.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Enjoy the view.
Really, not enough room? Huh. That is some. Okay.
This is a scary crossfire we have going on.
Yeah, we'll reinforce that. Whoa!
My bad.
Sorry for shooting you, residents. Heal yourself.
That's my fault.
The threat has been eliminated.
Okay, I'll get another
hostiles
enforcement.
Reinforce that. Secure the area.
Swapping mags!
Thank God in T-Hunt you get five.
Start letting me reinforce it. What the heck?
Operating air compression. All set.
The wall's been reinforced!
Yo, you're gonna shoot me if you keep doing that.
Sorry.
Yeah, I saw one of the pellets go right by my head.
set.
Loading full magazine!
I did a dump.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Can I take another armor? Please?
No, it doesn't like it. We should probably re-barricade the window in our own room.
Yeah, yeah, we should.
Hostile insertion prepared to engage.
For that matter, I'm re-barricading this doorway.
Holy crap, Resonance.
That peak, though, it's at its peak efficiency. Yeah, I'll stop now.
Reloading!
Fuck suicide bombers and their, like, ballistic helmet hazmat bullshit.
Yeah, this is pretty easy so far. We got three.
Look at this beautiful wall coated in blood.
Yep. Hostiles eliminated.
I mean, look at this. This beautiful wall is coated in blood.
Secure the area.
Doesn't that look like RT Residence?
Yep.
Yeah, you're not even.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Setting barricade!
Man, you're slow.
That peak is beautiful. Are there any guys left for us to shoot?
I missed it. Let's
secure the hostage.
Teaching the terrorists not to fuck with us.
Okay, carry on. I wish we could pick up the dead shards.
That is a beautiful painting you've made over there, Resonance.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Securing door!
That window. It's too good a peek.
Resonance.
Go for it.
I hear a bomber.
Came in before in an area I couldn't peek. They've learned!
Titus, I gotta reinforce this. They're barricaded.
Yeah, because there's a bomber coming.
Yeah. We'll unload as soon as he comes.
He's thermite-y,
oh,
huh?
Crap, really?
He thermites it and then goes to break the barricade over. The fuck is with this AI? Is this the last round?
Yep.
Yep. I like how, look at the half broken mirror window.
The threat has been eliminated.
We did it. We did it, everyone.
Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Those half broken mirror windows are all clear. We have protected the hostage. Everyone's the king of body armors and giant visors.
Now to Vita S.
It gets harder when you are forced to defend in a place where they got trap doors. That becomes a problem. Really? Again? Huh.
The issue comes down to how they spawn the waves and where they spawn them at.
Yeah. Okay, well, I should practice with smoke.
I'll practice as recruit.
Oh yeah, might as well practice recruit.
Fun fact is, he counts as the challenge.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Reinforce that wall!
They don't have any more reinforcements.
Keep the hostage safe.
Am I missing a hatch?
No.
Yeah, there's a hatch.
There, I marked it for you.
Thanks.
That might not be a hatch, that might just be a light. That isn't just a light.
Securing the door!
Yeah, this is not a hatch.
Three hostiles remaining.
Wow, I'm down to 4 health.
What the fuck is Clay Pigeon? Oh, when they're repelling. Duh.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Thank you.
You missed.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
I need help! I'm surrounded!
They won't push you off.
No, they'll just stare at me like they did. They all turned and stared at me and Resonance just mowed them down.
I gotcha.
The threat has been eliminated.
Nice job.
Now if I had C4, that would never have happened. Thank you, Resonance, for playing Doc. You're the real hero of the team.
Barricading the door! Holding the door!
Keep the hostage safe. Hostage approaching.
Setting up a barricade!
Sounds like above us?
No, it's the main door. I got it. That didn't work nearly as well as I wanted to. I had a nitrous cell on the ceiling and it didn't kill him.
It's weird. I hear a bomber.
Here. It's very scary.
3 enemies left.
Hey, I want some kills.
Hostiles eliminated.
Thank you for saving.
Yeah. What the fuck? I killed this terrorist and he was still yelling man down, enemy fire.
I've got the door!
Thank you.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Front door again.
Nice.
Wow, C4 does not affect terrorists at all. I'll just sit here and die, like an idiot.
You're trying to pick him up.
No, but seriously, C4 does nothing against these guys.
Hostiles neutralized.
Good job.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Yeah, might as well get my refills. It's interesting that the refills are shared between the team.
Yeah, that's really dumb.
Yeah, I kinda like it.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Watch out, Hackett.
Razor wire set.
Yeah, I'm just putting more wire.
They're all at the front door.
Whoa. They're at this window now. Careful of the crosstalk this window. I'm gonna smoke it. Why did they stand in the smoke and die?
Because the AI is not that bright. Thank God we don't have AI to replace people when they quit or get kids.
Beauty.
Seriously, they just stand in the smoke and die.
The threat has been eliminated.
We did it.
It sucks that smoke hurts everybody but smoke.
I remember someone suggested, like, what if at least the SAS operators, since they all wear
masks. Yeah, because they're all wearing gas masks.
Yeah. It makes sense. Good job, everyone. I wonder if it'll give us the regular old, you know, just kill 50 terrorists at some point, or if it never.
Alright, I gotta go to bed. Thanks for the games.
Okay, thanks for playing. We'll see you again next time.
That's fun.
Yep, see ya. See ya later, guys.
See ya.
I'm gonna hop off, too.